Comre offers tailor-made Plains Game safaris in South Africa without sacrificing on quality and luxury. South Africa is arguably one of the greatest success stories of African wildlife management, where conservation programs over the last 50 years have resulted in certain species being brought back from near extinction to now offering huntable surpluses. Comre offers clients a wide variety of hunting areas within South Africa, from the mountains in the Eastern Cape, the lush bushveld of Limpopo, to the arid Kalahari Desert. Using various hunting methods such as archery, rifle and crossbow, hunters can expect shots to be as close as 10 yards or as far as 1,000, depending on each hunter's preference. With over 40 species of plains game and dangerous game, it is sure to challenge and please even the most seasoned hunter. Hunters will always be accompanied by a knowledgeable, dedicated professional hunter guiding you towards the best trophy. Your professional hunter will have intimate knowledge of the hunting area, the animals you hunt, and will keep you entertained around the campfire.
I guess it's a dream come true, and now where do we go from here?
As soon as I shot, the doctor, it was a battle.
I heard the
whack. Been a dream for a long, long time to kill a bush pig. So there he is. Don't get much better than this. I don't even know what to say. I keep saying these guys have got it dialed in at Comre Safaris. Turn right around here and look at what I'm looking at.
What more do you want?
I don't even know, man. I mean, I can honestly say that I have never been speechless in 41 years.
Thank you.
Again, that's okay. So there we go. That's gonna go down.
Well done, man!
Well done, well done.
More than I ever believed possible.
Yamachola Puman Tilong when in Tinang Naga Soms, you am. Eyo, I'm Tinang Naga Soms, you am. Wamachola, Wamachola.
Come, join us for a safari of a lifetime. Live your African dream with Comrade Safaris.
I just can't wait to come back. It's been the most exciting experience that I've ever witnessed. I've been hunting many parts there. I've been in Alaska and all over the United States, and none of it ever compared to Africa.